What are you going to do about it, Sheriff?
About what?
My stolen property.
Well, ain't much I can do about it. I ain't got the manpower to go after Bob Crawfish. Howdy.
How do? I pay your goddamn wages, me and folks like me.
I'm sorry, Mr. Arnsdale. Really, I am. But there ain't nothing I can do about this. Not without more support and funding.
Will you go for me?
Wait, what?
Go. See if you can retrieve my lawful property from some goddamn thief.
Ain't nobody knows who took your stuff, mister.
I seem like some kind of liar. Is that why you won't help me?
No, but...
Listen. Get me Bob Crawfish and his closest associates by any means necessary.
No. Not by any means necessary. Kill nobody. Ain't nobody convicted of nothing.
I was robbed. Get them. Bring them to me just down from Fort Riggs Station, and you will be handsomely paid. Sheriff?
Mr. Arnsdale.
Yeah. Put them on the tracks. Come on.
Please don't. Crash land.
Clinton, how have you been since we robbed you? Where's my property?
I don't rightly know what you're talking about,
yes,
Clinton.
Yes, you do. My fine collection of Staffordshire china, gone. My paintings of scenes in Italy, gone. My collection of photographs of fairies, gone.
It's all just a big mistake.
Where are they?
We invested in them together. You owed us money.
I did no such thing. Where are my things?
In the basement of your sister's house.
My sister? Goddamn her to hell. Here. Here's your money. Kill these men, will you? In fact, don't kill them. Leave them on the tracks. Thieves!
I thought you were gonna let that train ride right over us. Look, I ain't gonna pretend I like you or what you done, but you wouldn't kill a man in cold blood just on Clinton Arnsdale's say-so, so maybe you ain't all bad after all. You got what you came here for, didn't you? We all square here?
Okay, we're square then.
Let's go then. Our quarrel's with Clinton, not them.